All right, let's see what this does. I don't think I'm dressed right for the cold. Ooh. A little too spooky in here, guys. Okay. Alright, hey guys and gals, welcome back to Kana and the Bridge of Spirits. This is Dervell of Mad Ferret Studios. In the Hall of the Mountain King, I guess. You cowards! Whoa, what did Toshi do?
You have come far, spirit guide. But what is it that you truly seek?
Oh, that's not good. Did we die?
Dad.
She's been alone a long time.
Don't worry. can look for him together.
This is his staff. He can't get home without it. Can you carry it for me?
Take it slow. You've traveled a great distance. Crossing over is no easy task.
Toshi's spirit was different, stronger than the others. He was able to push me from his memories.
Toshi wields an untamed power, but that is not why you failed. Corrupt spirits feed on the conflicts within ourselves.
My father told me stories of the Sacred Mountain Shrine and its connection to the spirit realm. After I lost him, I set out to find the shrine, hoping it would make me a better spirit guide. I've always known he was gone. But I thought if I could help enough spirits find peace, he would see me and be proud.
Many spirit guides have come before you, but they have all failed. Your father would be proud of who you've become. Toshi could not accept the fate of our village. He destroyed a sacred creature and broke the natural cycle of the land. It seems Toshi has hidden his relics in the spirit realm. You will need to cross over to search for them. Look for gateways in the village. Dash through them to reach the spirit realm.
Oh, now we can dash. While holding your shield, dash, use dash to avoid attacks, travel through spirit gates. Okay. Okay, yeah, so they're all over the map. Let's do Toshi's fear first, because that's the closest. So he killed something very powerful, and that destroyed everything else. I went the wrong way, didn't I? Okay. So, obstacle course now.
I
the fuck is that? Yeah, I'm gonna ignore that one. I don't know how to kill that thing yet. I get a lot of people yelling at me in the comments for ignoring loot or objects or whatever. It's don't need it to finish the game, so I'm not gonna waste time going after it. Don't know what that was gonna do, but he wasn't gonna give him the chance. Oh, that was a worthwhile ability to have. Go protect Mama. Where do we go with that? That's obviously going somewhere. Yeah, I don't know where that's supposed to go. What the hell? You know what? I don't know. Nope, we just came from that way. Okay, so we gotta get that bridge down. Can't reach that. Don't know what that is. It not letting me interact with it. We have to get that all the way up there, don't we? Now, there's no way they're bringing that up here. This is something else. Okay, spirit mail and nothing else. Well, we got up here. That was the important thing. This is important for something, but for what? That's not it. Is that it, maybe? Up there? Yeah. Oh, that was it. I got them all. Oh, that was easy. Just simple jumping and puzzles. I can do this. The fuck did I do that? That you would not be that cruel. Okay, yeah, we don't even have a shot from here. Okay, now I see it. How do I beat you? Okay, you have to parry him. Yay, the one thing I can never fucking learn how to do well. No, okay, don't do that. Okay, you can dash through them too. That was almost a disaster.
This could have been Zaju's workshop. These tools look like the ones he carries.
Just what we need, more hats. I think we have enough for that. Anything that does more damage. Anything over here? No. Well, that was helpful. Good thing I did not stop to smell the roses. I didn't barely realize that was a timed jump. Thinking back on it now, I really wish we had had Boudica play this game, because it would be nothing but screaming for 20 minutes. Every one of these we put in, just be ready for a fight. Okay, now what? Yeah, they have to go to a specific one, that's why. Okay. Then you go angular two eyes. Angular two eyes. And then frowny eyebrows. What is that? Oh no, it's invisible. Oh, what the? It wanted me to come out of there and it wouldn't let me. Probably needed the transport through that. Oh, so we're back in the real world. Hey, more hats to make.
I knew Toshi since he was a boy. Watched him grow into a leader. He cared deeply for our people. Losing so many drove him to do terrible things.
Oh, almost missed that meditation spot.
Thank you.
Okay, so how do we get back down? Resilience. Lose all courage on the hit. Things are annoying. Okay, yeah, 1, 2, 3, I see it now. Where did we go? That way. You know, take him down. Oh, we have to go around. What the f- Oh, fuck you. Oh, how I did that the first time. That sounds awful, whatever that noise was. Thank you. Okay, that looks interesting. Okay, so that's one. Oh, that's four. Third is four. I don't know if I can get up here. Two. Just in case there was something hidden there. This is a beautiful view, but now what? Well, I hope all you all understood what was going on. Looks like there's a rot there hiding. Ring the bell. Next of Toshi's challengers awaits. This guy looks fun. Does not like getting hit on the hat. Ow. Take off your ugly hat. Okay, I'm sorry about the hat. Okay, you can't. Oh, that's pretty. Oh, that's the crest of the village.
Many rang this bell on a journey of reflection, hoping to seek guidance from our ancestors. As our village struggled, Toshi found few answers here.
Very pretty, though. The docks are finally cleared now. Let's go around. Not sure if that was the way we were supposed to go, but that's the way we went. Motherfucker. You know what? Don't care. And down he goes. That seems a bit cheaty, but okay.
Over there.
I don't think we needed that. Hey, what does this do? Was that it? It was just a quick draw? Oh, I have to do this several times. Oh, a baseball cap. Perfect. Why did I skate on the ground like that? I don't know. All right, into the spirit world one more time. Ooh, the hunter. I don't know why I thought that would do. Oh, 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 oh. That was it. Yeah. Oh no, this is gonna be a big boss, isn't it? Damn, that thing looks like a leshen. It doesn't look like a good thing to cross. Okay, so that's what that is. These are definitely traps. Now I see something to clean up. Or not. All right, let's just move on. We need, we'll come back for it. Like right now. I can do two bombs. Thank you. What denizen from the afterlife am I going after now? That was a big hurt miss. Ow, that hurt. Hey, he does not like having bombs thrown on him. I'm missing something here. Son of a bitch! Ready to go. Find a way to ground him. Or whatever.
Ah!
Hit him with his back turn. That's the way to do it. What is that? Harpoon. Oh, only one more of level four. Zen Master.
These statues were here long before our village. Teachings of an ancient people. Crafted to help future generations understand the balance of nature. We did not understand their meaning until it was too late.
Oh, well, that guy's a gal's. I think we'll end the episode here. So next one, we'll free Toshi, and that will probably be the end of the game. I'm guessing. I don't see much more on the map. We have more rotlings to get hats for in the meantime. So, like, comment, subscribe, and we'll see everyone next time. Peace out.